Mom, I have to tell you something. I'm leaving the company.
You're leaving the company unless...
There's no unless. I'm leaving.
But we're a team. I need you.
No, you don't. I'll make sure that sales is ready to take the reins, and when they are, I have to go.
Is this a better raise?
Or is it a better office? Oh, no, 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 no. I know. It's that men's line. I can make that happen.
You really get everything you want, right, when you don't want it, huh?
What is this about, huh? Hmm? Am I holding you back?
No. No, you're not. Don't. Just... Do you know what it's like to grow up having you as a mother? Everybody held me to a standard. Your standard. I mean, you were perfect. And so I had to be perfect. I had to be good enough for them and for you, and I was. But it wasn't enough. And it'll never be. Because I have to be good enough for myself. Away from you.
Well, I guess this was going to happen eventually. I just didn't think it was going to be this soon.
Today's going to change your life. And I'll be there.
For now.